back at Accuracy Church. We are here today to celebrate the most wonderful moment in the history of humanity. Today we're going to talk about the love of God, the love of the only one who was willing to give his life for us, to pay the highest price so we can say, we can consider us saved, so we can have life. Today, we will be reading several passages that talk to us about the law and the gospel. The love of God preparing the way for the ultimate sacrifice. But first, I would like to begin by reading Psalm 80. You can find it in the Pew Bible on page 419, Psalm 80, from verses 1 to 7. I want you to pay close attention to this passage. Hear us, Shepherd of Israel, you who lead Joseph like a flock, you who sit enthroned between the cherubim, shine forth before Ephraim, Benjamin, Manasseh. Awaken your light, come and save us. Restore us, O God, make your face shine on us, that we may be saved. How long, Lord God Almighty, will your anger smolder against the prayers of your people? You have fed them with the bread of tears. You have made them drink tears by the mouthful. You have made us an object of derision to our neighbors, and our enemies mock us. Restore us, God Almighty, make your face shine on us, that we may save. Brothers and sisters, that was the prayer of the people of Israel. That was the prayer of a group of people who suffered because of their sin. Suffer the judgment of God. We're going through decades, centuries of suffering, of oppression. They were going through difficult times. And they recognize the hand of the Lord in the middle of all the things they are doing. They recognize the will of God in action, in their own lives. Going through difficult times because of your sin. But they claim, restore us, God Almighty. Make your face shine on us, that we may be saved. And that's our claim. And that's why we are here today. As a country, we are going through difficult times. But we have a mighty, powerful God who has purposes for them. As a church, we have a mission. And we're going through struggles and sufferings. We're going maybe through the most difficult times we have spent here. In a special season, we're suffering in Christmas. But our situation is not much different from the situation of the Israelites when they were expecting the Messiah. Restore us, God Almighty, make your face shine on us, that we may be saved. Let's prepare our hearts, let's devote this time to the Lord, and let's be thankful to Him. Let's be grateful for all He has done for us, for giving us life when we were dead, for taking us to a light while we were in darkness. Let's begin the service by praising the Lord with hymns 291 and 245. Please stand up and let's praise the Lord.